years. I've been living here approximately 8 months. Well, I live in apartment 205. I'm a chronic diabetic. I got some toes amputated. And I have to eat food prepared, cook-wise. By me not having a stove, I come up here to prepare my food. I am ecstatic that it has opened up because the stove is very, very important in my life. You know, this room is very important to my health. Yeah. When I'm a student at Northeastern and I'm majoring in social work, I'm in my last year, so I would come and spread out my schoolwork on the table, you know, type my papers, and the staff. If I got stuck, it was always someone along the way. I just don't know how to show my gratitude. I'm very grateful. And keep on doing what you all doing, and God keep on blessing them, and let me be a part of it. Thank you.